Hi, Michelle here. In this video, I'm going to show you how to extract contact and social media details from any website. Want to analyze your leads or compare your competitors across 5 different social media sites? Simply input their website into the Social Media Leads Analyzer. Apart from links to their social media profiles, you'll also get their followers and like counts, posts, descriptions, cover photos, and much more. Why would anyone need this kind of data? Imagine finding ideal clients and partners instantly rather than spending hours on research. The Social Media Leads Analyzer gathers insights from company social media profiles automatically, helping you build targeted contact lists for your sales and marketing outreach. You can use other tools to extract this information, but this actor is much more cost-efficient and perfectly structured for your outbound or outreach campaigns, or simply for ingestions by ETL pipelines, CRMs, or CDPs. Instead of using multiple actors or tasks, you can do it in one go. So, how does it work? To get started, go to the link in the description, which will take you to Social Media Leads Analyzer's page on Apify Store. Hit try for free. You'll be prompted to create an Apify account, but don't worry, it's free and no credit card is required. After logging in, you land on the actor's input page. While you can configure this through either the intuitive UI or JSON, we'll stick with the UI option to keep things simple. Using this actor is really simple. Just paste in a website URL and let it do all the work. No technical setup, no proxy management, nothing to install. You can add one URL, multiple links, or even upload a text file with your whole list of websites. Before running your actor, we suggest saving your configuration and creating a task. This will come in handy if you want to schedule or integrate your actor with other tools in the future, or if you plan to work with multiple configurations. Now that we have the input filled out, let's run the actor using the Start button. You can watch your results appear in Overview or switch to the Log tab to see more details about the run. Once the run is complete, click the Export button. To get your data, choose preferred format and select which fields you want in your dataset. Hit Download and you're done. Let me show you what this looks like in JSON format. If you want to automate your workflow further, you can schedule Social Media Leads Analyzer to run at regular intervals. Choose your task and hit Schedule. You can select how often you want to run the actor. You can even connect the actor to other cloud services such as Google Drive, Zapier, or any other Apify actor. And here's a pro tip. You can run this script locally using the API. Just grab the code from the drop-down menu in the top right. It works with Node.js, Python, or curl. Want to learn more about getting data programmatically? Check out our video guide on the subject. Want to collect more specific data from Facebook or TikTok? Check out the Apify store. We've got hundreds of social media scrapers ready to go, and if you need help getting started, we've created video tutorials for many of them right here on our channel. And that's all for now. Let us know your thoughts about the Social Media Leads Analyzer in the comments. If you encounter any issues, you can report them to our developers in Apify Console. If you found this helpful, give us a thumbs up and subscribe. Don't forget to hit that bell to stay updated on new tutorials. Thanks for watching!